play from Russia. Saw that coming. Kapitanova goes up the slide behind Green in. The ball was inside. In the middle. The quality of hitting from the Wim Sparkers and Adam Adler all having a really good game. That's over the top. Can't get it, nice swing. Brilliant by Robinson. Knocking on the door. Paradise finding a way through. Another from Robinson. It's Paradise who picks up the point. That's no real arm swing. To the technical time, there we go. Russia lead by four. A couple of times now, Balkerstein is sat on the cross court. Bronkova now gets Parabets. Just a little late to take a position. Parabets and then left at that one. And gave Parabets a free swing. Right, really enjoying the volleyball here. That's why the athletes have kept going. Everybody giving it their all at the moment, but nobody can find the way to put the ball on the floor. Blocking and defending really well. Maybe now a better chance for Russia. Parabets gets the angle she was looking for off the hands of the way.
Frozen in position off this fake of the quick set. there's a chance. However slight it is, Karabets with a much better effort and look to finish the job as well, and does. Japan still in a big, big world of trouble. That won't be the first change. The way this is going, she's made a mess of service reception. There's another one of the new faces, Ishikawa. She's denied as well. Karabets drives the nail in a bit deeper.
In front, but it's over to Robinson on the floor. Oh, that's does. How did that get through USA's blocks?